In this video, I will show you how to get to the Tsz Shan Monastery to visit Guan Yin. So first, we go to Kowloon Tong. And from there, we go to Tai Po Market. And we take the bus 20B to here, Tsz Shan Monastery. Okay, we have arrived at the bus station and we are searching for 20B. That's 20C. Twenty A, twenty X, twenty X, twenty B. So the bus has left us here at Universal Gate Road, and we just go up this road until we arrive at the monastery. And at the end of the road we have arrived at the Tsz Shan Monastery. To get in the monastery, you need to register online on the website, otherwise they won't let you in. So now we are going to the Guan Yin statue.